Yo, esto es muy interesante, muy interesante. Te lo explica, no yo. En 50 segundos, su ex primer ministro Shimon Peres. Mirá.
Puts together a task force of scholars and economists which devises a plan that involves severe cutbacks from every sector of society.
I called in a cabinet session that lasted for 36 hours. And I cut from everybody. And I cut $500 million from defense. That was the largest cut in the history of Israel. Then I cut from education. The Minister of Education was my best friend. It was the end of the French. All ministers agreed to the cuts of other ministries. None of them agreed to cut his own minister. But I said, gentlemen, either you take it or I leave you. In 36 hours, whoever closed his eyes for a moment, I cut his budget. I was criticized from one end to the other. But my great surprise, the tougher I was, the more insistent I became, I noticed there was a change in the public opinion. Day to day, my pulse went up, contrary to all the predictions. In a matter of 6 weeks, the inflation started to go down.
Israel's inflation rate drops from almost 500% a year to 16%. Prime Minister Peres's approval rating surpasses 70%, the highest ever recorded. He's due to swap roles in 1986 with Deputy Prime Minister Shamir.
And there were some people, including yours truly, who tried to influence him to break the rotation, to go for new elections. He was so popular, it was 80% popularity. Stop it. Go to elections.
Ladies and gentlemen, I gave him my word. I'm not going to change. I knew from experience and otherwise, if you don't keep the promises, you will never be a leader.